You know what? What I think we've been struggling with is like
chemistry.
Being too, yeah. Not like being too pally from the beginning, because at the beginning they don't really click. It's a bit. He doesn't really understand. You know, she's from a different country. It doesn't really get her humour, and she's very persistent. And he's a bit like, oh, but you have to do that to then you get the payoff later when they kind of they play the music and they click. Yeah. Whereas I think we were just kind of being friends from the beginning, and you've got to work a bit harder than that.
I think it just helps probably to realise how much pain he's in at the beginning. You know, as a because he's really given up on his music. Like that's the whole crux of the piece is like, as Pete said, the play could end at any moment, you know, and that's the thing we keep having to remember, that we're on this sort of precipice, you know, at any time it could just end, you know, we're kind of dangling over a cliff, and she's always just pulling him back just at that last second.